In breaking news, a desperate search has come to an end.
The Victorian firefighters returned home.
Do you pinch yourself a little bit?
Do you want to apologise to the local community?
No matter where news is happening across Melbourne.
Traffic in Melbourne's west was brought to a standstill.
Marks 10,000 newborns for the area.
A seven-year-old has sparked a massive search.
Will you always maintain your innocence?
The three missing boys had been found alive.
Reliable, trusted, first with our stories. 7 News, Melbourne's home of news.